doubt Matt Duchene was going to be in the starting lineup. His line is produced at a pretty solid clip. They're all point per game dating back to New Year's Eve. The puck is dropped and we are underway for the final time before the All-Star break from American Airlines. That goal upon further review in the game on Thursday here collides with Fervari. Points have started to come for Smith. He's got goals in two of the last three full games that he's played. Points in three of four. Shot gets blocked. Rebound score! Anthony Mantha. A broken play as the shot blocked right back to him. 15th of the year.
You know, some people wonder why on power plays they drop the puck back, right? That deep drop. Well, what that does, it stops everyone in their tracks and then they can get into the attacking zone. The same thing happens when you get a shot. That was breezy, though, and unfortunate, a little bit unlucky.
Strome stepping to the inside and then taken away by the Stars. Del Canner have numbers. Rope hits, drops it. Johnston shoots. He scores! There's no signal from the referee. The crowd's going crazy. And the Stars, Johnston has tied this game at one.
While the Capitals go downhill trying to score, Sandin, the defenseman, was up on the rush. Wilson hustled to get back, but it was such an intelligent play by Rope Hintz to just leave it. You know, he drives down the wing between the legs to Wyatt Johnston. His shot splits the D, and he paints the top corner. What a lovely shot that was. Past the glove hand of Lindgren, who's a silly sider. On the rush, from the top of the circle in, at speed. He's such an alert player, and he's showcasing it right now. That's been a wonderful switch.
Centering, and it's off for Harley. His shot, score! Thomas Harley, the overtime hero a couple nights ago. That's number 11 on the season for him.
Yeah, this is a flat screen for Lindgren. Off of that nod in front. Everybody trying to play goalie in front of the goalie for the Capitals. And he never locates it. They went into the I formation. And he moved the wrong way. If you're going to do that as a defender, you better eat it. And he perfectly placed.
Now in the slot, quickly offered and settled by Robertson. Slipped it over to Marchment. Then Pavelski comes to the right side. Up high, Haskin, and right side again. And off the heel was Hintz. In front, Lindgren made the save.
And as Van Riemsdyk gets cleaned out down there. You got to have youth.
Second period begins, just a few seconds left on Marchment's high sticking carryover call. So the teams both 0 for 1 on the power play, all three goals. Sandin over to Van Riemsdyk. Blocker save made by Ottinger. Sandin again, walks along the blue, drag, shoots, he scores! Ottinger was screened in the shot from the blue line. Sandin, the puck had eyes and the Caps have tied it at two.
A struggle to get out from underneath the forechecking of the Capitals. They re-racked themselves, went back to work again, a shot on goal. Stars can't come up with the puck again. And defenseman that crabbed the blue line, able to create a shooting lane. Stars can't get in that lane, and it's a floater from five.
Back against the near boards. In the corner, and Lindell. Keep the play moving. Hockenbaugh activates. Behind the net, Lindell in front. Lindgren, the point-blank save. Rebound stayed out.
And he's such a great player at vision in the offensive zone when they have an extra guy.
New unit out there, but Haskinen remains the lone defenseman in front. Tip score! Mason Marchment. It was set up perfectly on the blade from Sagan. And the Stars strike on the power play and reclaim the lead.
Possession, so important. They're able to win the draw. Duchene does that. And then just simplistic. You can see the body language in front of the net from the Caps defenseman. He doesn't box out. That pass gets past Van Riemsdyk. He's trying to switch his stick around. I mean, he's kind of fondling, trying to get to that puck. It's a lovely setup by Tyler Seguin. All he had to do was here today in second periods. They have absolutely destroyed teams recently.
Out. The circle is shot off the bar by Mantha.
He's everywhere on the show here today.
On the inside hash mark here for this faceoff win for the Stars. That deflected! And what a glove save by Lindgren was doing.
He is dangerous in every situation. Shorthanded, power play, even strength, you name it.
And he's out there as part of this new look line. Seventh game since being put together with Robertson and Johnston. And through center, Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin with a shot and a blocker saved by Ottinger. Matt Duchene, his pass, caroms over to Marchman, back for Duchene, he scores! The man of the afternoon gets the goal, the Duchene suite is loving it.
The Capitals gets caught over pursuing. And the Stars in transition. This is not going to be Nick Jensen's finest hour. As he basically just gets spinning around defensively, tries to help his partner, gets eaten up on that, spins around in the slot. All Duchene has to do is hit the net. Ultimately, it's an ambrosial setup by Marchman to just tuck it behind.
Strome in the slot, fanned on by Oshie. Kept alive, taken, turning, firing. And Ovechkin is able to keep in the clearing attempt from Johnston. It's Strome, right wing. And got through Oshie. Ovechkin winds, fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin with exactly 2 minutes left.
Forehand up in the air. He had no idea. Too much time for Ovechkin to lean back. And with that weapons-grade slapper of his, finds it short side against a purely screened Jake Ottinger. This time he couldn't peer around Wilson in front.
Oshie on the near wing. He'll bump it up high. Carlson, Ovechkin back for Carlson. Crowd trying to urge the Stars to the finish line. Ovechkin a shot. Save by Ottinger. The puck is in, but the whistle came early. This is not going to count. The Caps are celebrating. It leaked past Ottinger, but the referee, TJ Luxmore, whistled it.
Jake Ottinger's body language bought the whistle. It was, how are they ever going to see that? Like, it was like he pooped the puck. It was right in behind him, between his legs. It gets picked out and stroked home by Strome. But where the ref is, he can't see that. He's thinking Ottinger has it tied up in his chattel. And Ovechkin's waiting on the, and they're done with their chat. And here comes the conclusion of all this.
After review, the call on the ice is confirmed. There is a goal on the play.
We'll dump it in deep. The Stars had a two-goal lead with exactly 2 minutes left, but 60 minutes. Crazily not enough in this one. Both teams pocket points. Jane shakes it off on the left hand.
Kuznetsov thought he'd bowled his way in, but he's actually going to get kicked out of the draw. Advantage Duchene for possession here then.
But McMichael winds up winning it to the near side. Ovechkin, a nice move past Duchene. Alex Ovechkin in, dropped it on the right side. The Stars collect. Duchene ahead, gets it back. Flipped it on the left side. Robertson over to Harley. He shoots. He scores! He's done it again! Thomas Harley goes back-to-back overtime winners. His third this season.
This has been the afternoon for Ovechkin in the top line. They try to make something happen, but from that, chase back to their own end, and it's been cadaverous at times. This one, Harley with a sling against the grain wrister. He's a springer. He's a fat boy. Thomas Harley in OT is an ender. What a talent.